It was a regular Friday night. She was on her way to a party, just like many Friday nights before. She said goodbye to her mama waving at the door. She heard the words, "Be safe," before she slammed the car door. She was driving down the highway in the pouring rain when a drunken driver crossed the lane. In a matter of seconds, nothing will be the same. They both died that night in the pouring rain. Just an innocent girl and a family left in pain, because the drunken driver crossed the lane.
It was a regular Friday night, couple of beers after work, when he got the news and threw himself in the car. Just got the news about his baby and his wife, victims of a crazy man with a knife. He was speeding down the highway in the pouring rain when he lost his focus and crossed the lane. In a matter of seconds, nothing will be the same. They both died that night in the pouring rain. Two victims of a circumstance died in vain. On a regular Friday night in the rain. The pouring rain, when they saw each other's headlights on the same lane. In a matter of seconds, nothing will be the same. They both died that night in the pouring rain. Two victims of a circumstance died in vain. On a regular Friday night in the rain.